Looks like overdone at a suicide. Must have fell asleep on a TV night.